Ladies and gentlemen, I do welcome you all back. This is Dragon Age Origins once more. So, last episode we left in the middle of a whole bunch of stuff. And it is time to move on. So that's the deserted building that I think has the Blood Mage coven, as it were. We need to go to this one last dark alley and dispense with some cutthroats. Alright, well, let's give this one another go.
That's the ones that killed Roz.
Who the hell's Roz? Get over here. Oh, we got some more moving in. Too many archers, man. Oh my god, I've already lost two. Unbelievable. Is it possible for Shale to use poultices? It is, good. Fuck, go! Indeed. Damn, Shale is just a tank.
Another day, another scar.
Indeed. If only you weren't so worthless. Alright, well, that did not go as smoothly as the second time, but the second time we had everyone kind of condensed in a smaller area. It's a lot easier to deal with them, but the archers kind of made a mess of everything. I should not have focused on using Morgan as much. This is the exact same place. This is the exact same place as the second one. They just copied and pasted the same map.
This should be easy enough.
Well, that's quite amusing. Anything else around here? Another courier. You guys are pointless.
I'm sure you have your own business to attend to.
I'm sure that you have business that we'll probably have to attend to at some point. If only I can find the quest giver. You are the last of the suspected blood mages. And I should do it. I think we only need to return to Mages Collective for that one now. Most good. Alright. We'll take care of that right quick. I think take a quick nap in our camp to recover some of these wounds. And then... Oh! Seems we've run into another encounter. That is no good, Frank. What is this, then? Not allowed to leave, apparently. Now I could easily turn back. Oh, wow! Whoa! That is a very elaborate trap for a bunch of bandits. Shale, I need you to go in there and make a right mess of them. Especially the archers. There are so many bloody archers! Just happened. Whoa, I'm not even sure how everything died, considering Shale was just stunned. Alright. Go ham. Oh my god, there are so many archers. And they're all targeting Morgan. And if Sten would just stop being so fucking useless. How? What? I used a poultice. God, pay attention. Alright, Shale. You're worthless to me over there. Go deal with these. Stop falling over. How do you even do that? Oh, and of course she went down again. What is going on? Sten spends so much fucking time on his ass. It is unbelievable. None of my fucking companions fall over that much. I don't fucking get it. How can you even do that to a fucking golem? What are you doing?
Yes, run. Run in fear.
God's fucking sake, Sten. I am not using you anymore. You are so fucking worthless.
Let's get started.
It's unbelievable how you can just fall over so much. It's like, is that hammer too heavy for you or something? Are you too top heavy? God's sake.
Blessed are the peacekeepers, champions of the just.
All men. Thank you very much. Morgan, what can we do with you?
Slaves to the highest kings. Those who bring ham without provocation to the least of his children are breaded and accursed by the Maker.
Need more herbalism out of you. Bear shape might be nice. Shock. What does that do? So shock is just like a cone of electricity. Some of these would be quite nice. This would actually be... let me look into that. I can see this being really useful. You can use it to kind of like shut down mages. But could also help in making tanks and such. Oh, it seems like I did miss a couple items here in the market. Let's take care of these. Ooh. Viridium battle axe.
Go to the Pearl. Remember, don't kill the troublemakers, just knock them unconscious.
I'll do whatever the hell I damn well please. Let's have at this mage's collective bag.
On it.
Wait, no, I need to talk to you.
Take this. You've earned it.
Goddamn right I have. Alright, and now we move on. Shut up, woman. I wish there was a way to shut those things down after they happened the first time. They're so annoying to just hear on loop. Now let us head to the Black Pearl. Alright then, let us find some troublemakers. Well, they've already employed a bouncer.
There was a time in Honleith when two filthy wretches rubbed together right beneath me. Unbearable.
Well, that was exciting. Well, let us find these trouble. Ooh.
Scamp Kylon sent you, right? Glad he hasn't forgotten about us. The mercen. I will give you a chance. Welcome to the Pearl. I'm Sanger, the proprietor. Have a seat, get comfortable, and tell me what you need. Every one of my people here is a skilled craftsman, and don't let anyone tell you different. You'll have to go one at a time, I'm afraid. Our rooms aren't quite big enough to share between so many. But we can discuss that in a moment. So what would you like me to show you? The men or the women? Or some of both, if you prefer.
Poster suggested I'd find the meaning of friends here. Yes, yes, yes.
You broke the custom. Someone...
What is going on here?
...needs to put you in your place.
Oh, wow. This woman's going ham.
She's too good.
Be off with you now, and be glad I only took from you your gold. Fools.
We'll have to speak with her in just a moment. All right, you ruffians. It's time to put you in your place.
Turn around and walk, stranger. This affair is for white falcons only.
And Grey Wardens, apparently. Vacate the premises.
Get a load of this guard. You're telling us what to do?
I am indeed. That's exactly what I'm telling you to do.
You aren't no common guard. You're with All How, aren't you? Men, let's clear out. Don't want to get on Locaine's bad side, do we?
Tell Kylon I owe him one.
I will indeed. But what about you?
Ah, a Grey Warden. And I had heard that all the Ferelden Wardens were killed or exiled from this place. Oh, don't look so surprised. I've seen many of your kind in my journeys, and there is always something... odd about you.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
But, Grey Warden or no, it is refreshing to see another woman who answers to no one.
I'm still held accountable for my actions.
So you say, but the fire in your eyes and purpose in your step tell me that you know you could easily silence any of your dissenters.
Your fighting skills are impressive.
I assume you saw that little drama. None of these poor brutes has ever proven a match for me. They are too clumsy and predictable. I fight with quickness and wit, rather than with brute force and strength. I call myself a duelist because I honed my skills in duels with warriors I encountered over the years.
Will you teach me how to be a duelist?
An unusual request, coming from a fearsome slayer of darkspawn. I am flattered that you wish to learn from me, sweet thing. It will take you years of practice to achieve true mastery of the style, but I can teach you the basics. I do, however, wish to get to know my potential student better. So we shall call for a drink, and you will honor me with a game.
All right, what game?
Have you ever played Wicked Grace? It is easy to learn, but difficult to master. You must watch your opponent's moves as carefully as your own. Before we start, the cards must be shuffled. Shall I, or would you like to?
You shuffle them.
Very well. There. That should be sufficient. 5 cards each to start with, and may the cleverest player win. The Serpent Entwined Dagger. I was looking for this.
Doink! Ah, you cheating bitch. Should have known you weren't the honest type.
You certainly have quick reflexes. I'm quite impressed. And as for me cheating... well, the game does not matter. I just wanted to see if you could outwit me. You have proven yourself quick and resourceful, and I would be honored to pass my skills on to you.
Teach me now.
Come, we will need some space for this.
And, ladies and gentlemen, that is how you unlock the Duelist specialization. Which we can't really use yet. We can't do that until we reach level 14, I believe. I can't even tell. Well, we're level 10. Alright, so we have yet more business here. Let us move on. Well, where am I supposed to be meeting with people in here? Oh, ho, ho.
Can you make a Chantry Templars, whoever, save me? I didn't mean to kill him. Can you make this go away?
I guess it is time to play cleanup.
As you wish.
I could have handled it. Thanks. I think I need to go hide somewhere.
I think you should wash the stains out of this carpet first. There, we got another love letter. Knock, knock. The griffins will rise again.
Another Grey Warden supporter.
Oh, I knew this was a trap.
Not just a supporter, Payton. That's a Grey Warden. She's the one Arl Howe is looking for.
Our trap landed a warden? You've got one chance to surrender.
I can say the same to you. You're all dead. All right. Morgan, do the honors. And, Shale. Got a lot of mercs here. You are getting rocked pretty quick. Oh, she marked me, I marked you. Oh, of course Sten's going down. Alright, Morgan. Any way you can safely do this? Probably not. Alright, just go ham. Keep thinking we lost Sten because I see the other Kunaris going down.
Victory.
Sten, I'm not giving you another poultice, so just man up and deal with it. Not bad at all. Well, you can just fuck off. And Payton's orders. Note from Arl Howe congratulates Payton's creative methods in capturing many Grey Warden supporters. Arl Howe is a son of a bitch, isn't he? Well, we have foiled yet another of Arl Howe's devilish plans. And, we've done just about everything we can do in this brothel, except what it is actually here for. No matter. Oh, another encounter. God damn it.
I was hoping I'd find you. I heard about the Pearl. I don't know how, but you got them to leave with no fuss at all. The Pearl's workers will...
Nobody gives orders to my men but me. A little lesson in respect is in order.
I see. Don't bother sparing these louts. Things are about to get messy.
So I can tell. But at least we have numbers this time. We got archers way over there. Shale. She'll need you to work your magic. Sten. You are worthless, so go after the single ones. Well, that wasn't so bad at all, was it?
And people actually voluntarily attack you. Are they just stupid? Here's the payment I promised. I might have more work if you're interested. But I'm heading back to the market district. The back alleys are just too dangerous for me.
So be it. Ooh, 2 gold. I like it a lot. Who the hell is Christoph? A dot. Or, wait, what? I have no idea how to pronounce that. And I won't even try. But let us read about it a bit, shall we? Soldier from Guarin was returning home after 20 years at war. Sold a sword for passage to Denerim. Had to make his way through the Priscillian forest with nothing to his name but a single crust of bread. Met an old blind woodcutter sitting on a tree stump. "Here's someone worse off than myself," he said. And he gave the old man his last scrap of bread. The old man blessed him and gave the soldier his axe in return. He made his bed in a tree branch and held the woodcutter's axe at his side to ward against beasts and bandits. When the moon was high, he was awakened by the sound of weeping. "Show yourself," he cried. For try as he might, the soldier could find no one nearby. "Help me," spoke the tree. "A mage transformed me into this shape, and I will be never set free. If he had any pity, he would cut me down so my spirit could go to the Maker." So the soldier took off his axe and struck the tree. The cuts bled like wounds, and soon hot blood covered the axe and burned the soldier's hands. But he held tightly to the axe and felled the tree. The tree shattered when it hit the ground. From the splinters rose a demon, who bowed to the soldier and vanished to the fade. The soldier was chilled to the bone and could not sleep. In the morning he found the axe still burned like the blood of the Sylvan, but despite its heat, he could not get warm again. They say he ended his days in Guarin cutting wood for 7 fireplaces, shivering and cursing the spirits. Sounds like a terrible weapon to be using.
It should be easy enough.
Alright then, altogether wasn't too bad. Lost some guards, but... well, they laid their lives down on the line of duty. There's simply nothing more we could have done for them.
Let's get started.
Back to town. Or not. Is there anything more we have to do in Denerim? We still need to find one guy in Frostback Mountain. Keep an eye out for Rexel. No idea where to find that guy. Maleficarum and the Alienage. Oh yeah, we can do that. Let's handle that right quick. Where am I going? But before I do that, I do want to... well, I can't change my party here. Really? Alright. So I switched out Sten for Alistair here, because Alistair does hold up a bit better than Sten does, and Shale is a good enough offensive character that Sten's raw power is not really helping us here. But I now want to take on the this little encounter here. Oh, you scared me. I'm not really sure why that startled me so bad. Oh, suppose you think you're terribly clever.
Trap.
I see some blood mages. Let's handle this real quick. Alright. Morrigan. Oh my god, you're all back here. Oh good lord, help us. Morrigan, need you to stop this guy first.
As you wish.
And everyone else needs to get their bloody asses down here. Though I notice none of the mercenaries seem capable of moving either.
My weapon is
well then stop attacking him.
I see.
None of them seem to be able to move. There's a bit of a glitch here. Alright, Shale. Do the poundy pounds. Throw a big ol' fist. Yeah! And now take on this guy. Oh, goodness. Can none of you figure out how to move on your goddamn own? Oh, Morgan died. Nowhere, because you're frozen. Keep attacking, you goddamn idiot. Goodness.
Weapons at the ready.
Alistair, why are you such a doofus?
I need help.
No, you don't. You just need to attack. There's some, like, just pathing issues going on in this room here. They're very disturbing. Shut up, Alistair. Alright, well, that was fun. But it seems we go deeper. That first battle was such a fuss. Not looking forward to the rest of this. Can you all just follow me? Alright, I don't know why that was... Oh, I must have pressed that button by accident. Alright, so let us be cautious as I... Whoa, we got ambushed. So much for being cautious. You're gonna need one of these. Oh my god, you're dying. Don't kill this fool. Goodness sake. That guy just had to run right past the trap. God damn, that AI is pretty clever. So now, if I want to get anyone over there, I'll have to disarm this first. Alistair, don't be a fucking idiot. I can't even target the goddamn thing. There we go. There we go. Oh, goodness, there's so many. Please, everyone, fall back. Everyone, no, stop doing that! I told you to fucking retreat! Please listen to me when I say that. Stop! Fine, if you want to fight, just do ranged. We need to take these guys down from here. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3 archers. Got 2 more up there. They're all just screaming and shouting.
Where next?
I'm gonna send Shale in as the vanguard. Try and stir them up. That's what I like. Now you all can just go ham. I'm gonna send you up the stairs.
Time for a little cleanup.
Morgan, head over there. Are you capable of doing anything? You're not even... You don't have any animations right now. It doesn't make any sense. Oh, fuck your traps. Oh, goodness, what is going on here? Retreat. God damn it! How did Shale go down? How does this guy keep healing? God, if it wasn't for these fucking glitches, this would be hopeless. Stay there. Don't go after him. Please just stay there. Surely you can target him from here.
So be it.
Good lord! That was so horrible.
Weapons at the ready!
Get your ass up, Alistair. God, that was annoying. And Shale.
This should be easy enough.
You were more than chipped, you son of a bitch. Goodness gracious, I have never depended on Morgan more in my life. Or glitches. That was like a ridiculous exploit I had to rely on there. Alright, what do we got? Nature resistance, who gives a shit? Cracked skull, cunning, who cares? Nature resistance, alright. Oh dear, oh my. Let us recuperate a bit, because we are not quite finished here. What was that? Oh dear. Don't do lightning, god damn it. And stop trying to attack that fool. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. I'm done with this. Fuck this. So we gotta figure out what to do here. Every single time there's a fucking mage. Wouldn't you know it? Chain lightning. Oh, there it goes. Oh, Jesus. I didn't even see that coming. Alright, well, shit. They got two mages in there. So far as I can remember. Yeah, one blood mage, two blood mage. I have no idea how to deal with them. Let's try and do it with Shale. Why is this off again? Yes! Alright. That went better so far. That mage just died. Excellent. We all got pretty heavily wounded, but no real matter.
Come now, defend yourself.
I don't know why you don't go for the flanks by default. Should be something Rogue is smart enough to do. God damn, this guy doesn't get stunned for any length of time at all.
This should be easy.
Oh dear, I feel like we took this quest on a little bit out of our league. Hard to really say.
This should be easy enough.
But this probably won't be the most difficult part of this entire ordeal here, so I'm not looking forward to the rest of it. Not really getting much out of it either. I haven't found any decent loot in here. Let's see. Two doors, meaning they can come from anywhere. That was slightly less than ideal. I need you to stay out here and fight.
I'll kill it.
Well, Morgan's going down. No bones about that. Yeah, there's nothing I could have done. Oh well. And big punch. You know, for such a...
Is it just me, or do you actually think you have a chance?
Such a powerful trap. You would think they would have more people on hand to handle the ambush. We easily would have gotten screwed there. Thankfully, they weren't quite on their game.
This should be easy enough.
Alright, so Morgan, what's wrong with you? A damage die penalty to attack. Open wound penalty to nature resistance. You have a cracked skull. You also have an open wound. I don't think any of that is too critical yet. I don't want to use 4 injury kits on each of us just to handle that, so hopefully we can survive. Yet another hallway into yet another room. That looks like another trap to me.
Trap!
I knew it. Where is it? Aha!
On it.
You think that, based on how much that stands out, I don't think you need to be a rogue to figure out that there's a trap there. This is what? Oh, what have we got going on here? There are barricades, which we do need to break. I see a blood mage right off the bat.
Very well.
What the hell? Oh, it's Slick. Oh, geez, this is not good.
Armed and dangerous, ready for action.
That. Oh, God. How are you that injured already? Goodness sake. Oh, Christ. Alistair. Oh, my God. Goodness sake. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't fuck it. Why do you have to get that close? Oh my God. How? I don't even understand. Why do you have to get that close? Can't you do it from here? How do I get through there, for goodness sake? There we go, goodness. Oh, shelling down. Oh, for God's sake. Yes, it does. If only you weren't... If only you were made of stone or something that you could fucking take a goddamn hit. Oh, goodness, and we're still not done here. This is too much.
As you wish.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, my God! Ow! This is unbelievable! God fucking damn it! This is unbelievable!
I am wounded!
Fuck you! Alright, so... I just wanted to kind of add this little bit as an addendum to the end of that video. I figured some people might be a little... bitter about it if I left it at that rage quit. I am going to postpone that quest for now. It's just struggling with it quite a bit too much. And figure while I'm explaining this, I'll run back through and kind of pick up some of the codex entries that I missed before. So I was told that there's at least one in Genitivi's place. So, yeah, the blood mages in that fucking level are just absolutely ridiculous. I just can't deal, man. Just can't deal. on the betrayal of Andraste.
On it.
Dragon cults. Interesting. So, yeah, they're just outrageous, the two of them. Those two specifically. Obviously, there's one there that's much more deadly. So, it really depends. Let's check out Alistair's skill set. Mental Fortress, Holy Smite. So none of that really helps. I was hoping he had more abilities that could actually take down mages and stop them from casting magic. It's just, with all those other enemies in the way, those guys I could deal with, but those blood mages, I can't even get my guys through the fucking door before they kill us all. So I'm gonna have to wait until my party is a bit more durable, a bit more prepared to deal with that. So that is going to wait for another time. Stuff.
You think they have any miniature golem dolls?
Why do you ask?
This should be easy enough.
Yes, it should be, as long as you can read. Alright, so nabbed a bunch of those, and that's gonna be it. So, in the meantime, before the next video, I will decide what I'm going to do next. There's a few quests we still have to do in Denerim here. But I'm not really sure where those are. Some of these might be in random encounters, but otherwise, I'll just take kind of a quick look around on my own time, see if I can find anything, and then we'll wrap that up and move on to somewhere else. I think we might do the Dalish Elves next as part of actual story missions, and at some point I probably will go on sort of a long tangent just doing side quests for a while. I do want to kind of keep them interspersed with actual story missions, just so I'm not, doing 10 episodes straight of nothing but side quests. So that's what I'm gonna try to do. But we've been sidetracked a little while here. So
welcome to the wonders of Theda.
Just gonna check this guy's wares right quick. I do need to buy. Ooh. You got some serious runes. Expert Hail Rune. 15 physical. 20 physical. I'll keep those in mind. Good lord, look at that. Actually, oh yeah, and thank you again, Dance Queen, for making me aware of this. I totally forgot about this. I don't know why I refuse to believe it even existed. I don't know if it's a huge benefit to actually upgrading her weapons. Alright, so anyway, I'm getting sidetracked once again. I'll probably do some sort of housekeeping, as it were, kind of on the side, and let you all know what that amounts to in the next video. Hopefully this one isn't too long. Just anytime I have a lot of dying and a lot of fighting, there's so much extra editing that I have to do that I can't really predict how long the video is going to end up being. And it also just takes me forever to actually get the video finished and posted. So that's another reason why I kind of had to call that mission quits for now. Anyway, thank you all for watching. I will see you next time.